Well, come on. If you want some, you gotta come with me. Come in.
Good evening. Good evening, handsome. Good evening. You'll be my first volunteer? Okay, come. It smells like pee.
Maybe it's me. I did get peed on today. What are you doing up there? Oh, no. You are so big. You are so big, Orzo. You are 808 today.
I have no idea what happened to the internet. I have no idea. We're gonna see the Seahawk girls again tonight, by the way. But that'll be later, after dinner. Alright, so Orzo is 808.
Oopsies. Gnocchi!
Gnocchi is 62. Does that mean I get to syringe feed you some bushies?
662. You're supposed to eat it. Push them out of the way. Eat some food.
Cavatappi. Up. 780. Cavatappi is 780.
Oh my goodness, he's flailing. He's flailing. He's flailing. Hey, Mama.
Alright. Please tell me nobody peed on the couch. Okay, so maybe they just peed in this. Doesn't smell like it. Alright, who's next? Why don't you come down here and eat some food?
Did we pee on the blanket?
Come here, you little rascal.
Ugh. One cat is gonna go to Purrfect Pals tomorrow. Seven, oh, 2, 4. Penne.
Well, hi. You wanted to come say hello? You did. You're a very cute little kitten. You are so sweet.
Zoodle, I'm gonna borrow you for a minute, okay?
Hi. $7.40 for Zoodle. Mama, how much do you weigh? So good. Okay, then it's an internet problem. Three point seven four kegs. So it could be weather related, the video. Or it could be AT&T has caught on. All right, so we have one more round of Icky meds
and two girls that get syringe fed because they didn't gain weight. Who is my first volunteer? What have I got? Are you excited about that? I am loading a syringe with some gushies. Oh look, I found my first volunteer. Zoodle. In.
Yay! All done! Icky beds!
Night, Kimberly. I'm gonna move this over here. So you guys can see the kittens getting their meds and also see them playing. Who's next? We did Zoodle. Come here, Cavatappi. Orzo's next. You're a very good boy. Yes, you are.
Oh no. What is this?
I think you're Penne. You're Penne. All right, Penne, it's your turn.
Oh, no. Not the icky meds. And the foods.
Send you to Mama for cleanup.
Excuse me, gonna refill it.
Thank you.
No, it's your turn. Very cute. Uh-oh, it's time. Uh-oh, it's time for the Icky meds. Now it's time for Gnocchi! Gnocchi! I got you! I got you! You get two things. You get the Icky meds. Oh. Good girl. Now keep it down. Yeah, you. Keep it down. Okay. All right. Now it's time to go feed some kitties next door. Nope. It's time for Mama. Mama gets the Icky meds. She says that was gross. That was so gross, and you gave that to me. All right, all that is gone. All right. I am not going to do video yet out of the other room just because it's been a long day. I'm gonna go eat some dinner. I'm gonna go feed them next door though. Probably in an hour to an hour and a half, so like 9:30, 10. I will, maybe sooner, we'll see. I will do like a practice intake exam and assess if either of the girls can go to Purrfect Pals prison program tomorrow or not, or if they need a lot more taming, which they may, so we'll see. Don't you throw up, young lady. Don't you do it. Yes, you. All right. Later, gators. I should probably save off this. Hi.
Orzo, let me have him away from you. Let me have him away from you. Why a boy away from you? Come here. Oh, yes. That's not a meow. That's a gasp. That's not a meow. That's a gasp. You're a very good girl.
Hi, sweet boy. Hello, I'm glad to see you not sitting in your litter box. Hello. All right, let's get you some good shots. Hi, pretty girl. Hi, pretty princess.
You're so good, yes. You're so good. You're so good. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
Let's take your trash with me since it's overflowing.